City of Prayer, just because the medium well, the way I like it.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Well, maybe this is gonna be a really cool thing.
Yeah. Yes. De que yo salgo a la calle, es loco que estoy hasta la vista de mi mujer.
I consider him cultish in this question. If he actually did find an old gun, he went to Spain to do the training from the Navy belly, the procedures or something, and they can, the Turkish actor, they can name you and John Huston. So there was some crossover. But these films ushered in, these films and some of the other B-Westerns in the late 50s really were the impetus for the Europeans to do these big historical, so-called, what do you call them? Spaghetti Westerns.
Exactly. Yeah. And even the Leone one, Leone is a totally different style, obviously, and he's not concise, he's operatic. But something like, for example, The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, there's no, very little difference other than flies stick to Eli Wallach's face all the time, basically, you know. Who's good, who's bad, who's up there? Just three guys fighting out to get to that goal. Yeah, that sort of level of, you know, comes directly from that.
I'm making I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm actually making a study of those films now. I've looked at about, close to 100 of them now. From directors like not only Leone and Corbucci, and Corbucci's films in my mind, films like The Hellbenders and especially The Great Silence, I would argue, are better than Leone's
films. That's a great film, yeah.
You know, so, but you see in those movies, what you were seeing in these Baedeker westerns, which is this completely amoral world, where the West, as we Americans know it, not only doesn't exist, but never existed, and is being completely reimagined. And it was remarkable to me about the similarities between those films and the ones that were made. Now, some of the actors did make those films.
Oh! when it was over.
Thank you.
Thank you. everybody who's ever been a junior is like right now.
I didn't see the beginning of the game.
Oh, there was this black stuff here.